Police are investigating a driver who crashed into a downtown restaurant this morning.
Now, police say the SUV ended up in a Subway restaurant on Yonge Street north of Wellington. For a time, Yonge was closed both ways for the investigation, and hydro crews were also called in to make the repairs. No injuries have been reported. Also, no word so far on any charges.